So hi folks, welcome back to my official tech channel. As always, it's a pleasure having you here. So this is part 2 of the MSI 570 armor fix, and nothing. I spent some morning troubleshooting the board. As you can see now, it's right under my microscope. And I was troubleshooting it with the power supply, looking for shorts, you know. And I think that they got one, because if I show you now, I set it to 3 amps. I target the MOSFET right here. As you can hear, the power supply is pushing. Now we're gonna let it warm up for a while. Now it's taking almost 3 full amps, which is quite a lot. And I have no ashtray. So I found this spot right here. Look at it. Oh, it dries fast. Super fast. This area actually is pretty warm, as you can see. What is right under there? That's the RAM. The RAM is hot. Could be a RAM. No, no. Actually, it feels more as there's some issue. Some component, you know. There's this component right here, which looks pretty hard. Yeah, there's something wrong right here somewhere, I think. Even if it is difficult to say like this, but that's the only spot which gets warm. I mean, really. the only spot. How to say? I think it's a short right there. Yep. Actually, it makes sense. Yeah, that component turned instantly dry. So let's pull it. Sorry, we have set it up. We have set it up. Some flux. Yes, I'm not so shitty flux. Just try to move it sideways like this. Let's see how we do it on short. There's steel. That's a hot idea. first two RAMs are super hot. There's something right here super hot and I can't tell. On the other side. The other side, there's nothing.
Pronto?
Fischer, sono veterinario.
Ciao, dimmi tutto.
Sono arrivati?
Aspetta che controllo subito.
Ho mandato una mail.
Controllo immediatamente. Sì, sono arrivati, grazie.
Ah, ok, boh, se c'è qualche problema, scrivimi.
Gentilissimo, grazie mille. Buona serata. Ciao, ciao.
Yeah, I need to fix. Yeah, to fix back this MOSFET. Just can't get satisfied with the soldering of this MOSFET. Oh, that's it. Nice. Nice and tight. Let's get it clean. Some regular alcohol because the isopropyl it's gone for the weekend. It's gone. Thank you. give me the clean. I use a lot of flux. And it's still a mess of flux. So yeah, I know you can't see shit. Safe, still got the short. The short. Chuck! Don't know, folks. Don't know, folks. Start to take a measurement. Doesn't turn on. So the PC doesn't turn on. Let's check our voltages. Angeles. Not that one, first and the other, just let's change it. Let's see if the piece goes. No. No boot. And the hard drive is not connected. But it should boot. First, the PC was starting now. It's not even starting. It's shorted. Yeah, now it's completely shorted. It's funny. Now it's shorted AF. So, folks, that will be part 3. Thank you for staying tuned. See you next time. Bye.